What up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be unboxing some Pokémon packs and something that came in the mail today. So, into it. So, starting off the video, we're going to get my mail time done, as you see, Ultra Opener. This I ordered off of eBay and I won the auction for it. It's a PS4 game that you'll see in a second. Wanted this game for a while and I've had the new version for a bit. Here it is. Mortal Kombat XL. And I got this game for $30. Obviously the disc kind of fell out in shipping. But here's the game. I doubt this works, so you can have the code, because it's pre-owned, so yeah. And then here's the game itself, the disc, that's the back of it, hello. And I've wanted to do these unboxing videos for a while, so I thought, I got a GoPro, why don't I put it to the use of a GoPro? So you get all of your DLC characters and everything in the game, basically. So we have Mortal Kombat 11, right? And there's a new version coming out called Mortal Kombat Ultimate. This is basically Mortal Kombat X's Mortal Kombat Ultimate. As you can see, we got all the sectors, Jason, Leatherface, Boraicho, the Fighting Gas Man, and yeah, it won Best IGN Award. So with this aside, we can just leave it at the back there. Sub-Zero can just be like looking at you the whole day. We've also got two other things. So one is these two plaque blisters, and we have two of them. So normally in Australia, blisters, so Pokemon packs, are generally $7 and $6 for one pack. But over at my local Target, it was $6 for two packs, and we got a Sword and Shield pack and a Darkness and Blaze pack, which is quite odd considering Darkness and Blaze is really new, and it's not like Pokemon to give out just random packs for free. So I'm not actually going to mix these packs up. I'm going to keep them right next to each other so we know which box we got them from. So here's the rubbish that you guys don't care about. And hopefully we get a Charizard, because that would be awesome. Here's the writing and the barcode. Alright, enough with that. That was a reference from my first video. Okay. Nothing else in there. Just a piece of plastic, because we need more plastic in the world, right? Definitely not making the world a worse place. So we got the Charizard art and the Lapras, Mega Lapras art. And on the other one, we got the Eternatus VMAX art and the Sword and Shield Snorlax art. Alright, so I'll crack into the Eternatus one first, and I'll keep the Darkness Ablaze for last. But here is strugglesome openings. Alright, this is our first pack. Code card, green code card, shouldn't have showed you that, but here we go, four from the back, guess the energy game, what's the energy going to be, guess unless the leaf energy, nope, mystic. So we got mystic energy, we got Pokégear 3000, we got Sudowoodo, we got Eldegoss, Gossy Float, what the hell, alright, we got Silcobra, kind of, that's a nice artwork, Yamper, oh look at him. Yampering around. Krabby, about to pinch you if you steal this fish. We got Koofant, it's an elephant. Damn, it's a baby, but it's a metal type, so I'll explain. Reverse Minchino, and our rare is a Dreadnought. Alright, put that to the side. Darkness the Blaze pack. Really hope these have like a one good card, one dud pack at least. Not going to show you guys the code, and I'm not going to show myself the code today, if I can manage that. Code card aside, here's the code for you guys. Alright, we go four from the back. Guess the energy is going to be psychic. Wow, what are the chances? Alright, so we got Unlisted Leaf Energy, Pupitar, Zwellius, Fletchinder, Spinarak, Larvesta, Hippopotas, Golurk, Skitty, Reverse Gothitar, and a regular rare Excalibur. Oh, dud pack again. I'm gonna check the code now. Come on, just one pull. One good pull. I'm just gonna, can't be bothered. Hold on a sec. It's so annoying opening these up. Really? Alright, we just skip through it. Goldeen, Rosella, Joltik, Silcobra, Blipbug, Reverse Frothmoth, I didn't even do the thing, Kajak. Knocked out, Psychic Energy, Galarian Linoon, Seeking, Ordinary Rod. Come on, Charizard. Come on, everyone, kiss it, ready? Mwah, mwah. Yeah, bless the pack. Oh my god, bless this pack. I swear if it's another regular, someone send me a good card. I'll give you my address, whatever you need, I'm just joking. But, Fire type, Energy, Carvanine, Capable.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
What? Alright. Teddy Ursa, Pansier, Morlow. Wishy-washy, Q-fin, Reverse Paris, and dud. Swanna.
Asking how are you, you just have to say that you're fine. You're not really fine. You just can't get into it because they would never understand.
I have one good pack. All those duds. Although, you guys can see the damn mess I made, but, yeah. Anyway, thanks for at least sticking here, even though I had nothing. So, giveaway. Y'all want these cards touched by me? I don't even know why you want them, but okay. Alright, here, you want these cards? Like and subscribe, and I'll do a giveaway, and I'll throw in a GX as well. I'll do a giveaway. I don't even know what my GXs are. But I'll do a giveaway. And also, I'm just going to show you my cards. So I got some top loaders, eh? And, here are some of the cards I pulled when I wasn't recording, which sucked. But, alright, let's start.
These are all GX. These are the ones that I've already got. These are all GX. The Ninja Break. These are Snivy. This is a special edition Meowth card from EV. EVN. These are GX. Dragonite GX. EV GX. How many GX is Secret Rare? Cario. Ash Pictures. This is like exclusive to the movie. Another gold card. He's got a Mewtwo. Lamentable Mewtwo. That's really a good card. Somehow, this is. I still haven't put up on like Gumtree or eBay. This is a $600 card. If you don't believe me, search it up. It's the Eldritch EX. I'm the same GX.
God of War EX. No one cares about that. Steam Siege. Just chill. Volcanion. Yeah. Alright, the Eldritch
EX. Rainbow Rare. Hala, Full Art Trainer, Lana, Full Art Trainer, Steven Dizzle, Full Art Trainer, we got Rashidon and Charizard, the one I've been on this channel, and we got Sleep for it, Bigando and Dozlord GX, Umbreon and Darkrai, also from that pack, little box, and this, I just opened this, I'll open one Japanese booster pack, hold on, give me a sec, yeah, open one damn Japanese booster pack, and I got the card, that's on it, on the pack, so this is, Sand Scorch VMAX, Full Art, in Japanese, let me know if you, have this card, put it in, sleeve, put it in the thingy,
told you yet? Well, I think I haven't. This is going to be my new setup from now on, until I can afford a really good setup. Now, this in the background, I'm going to have all my stuff down here, and we're going to do stuff. And make sure you watch out, because I'm going to start making some skits. The highlight of this, like, it was meant to be a pack opening, right? But turns out it's just a Mortal Kombat review.
Yes, here's that. And yeah, this is, best thing that happened today.
in the end, have a nice day. Do your homework before you get some whoopings. Don't steal from the cookie jar. And I'll see you in my next video.
Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees. A sheep, a tulip, a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
For the people who are still watching this video, shout out to you guys. You are the people that immensely support this channel. And even though I may not upload that much, y'all are still here watching my videos. So thank you. And hopefully you'll be here until I fulfill my journey to becoming a successful YouTuber. Thank you for watching. Have an amazing day. Keep on going. Bye. Never know when a fight I come.